Right, so what you're going to do is you are going to graph a representation of the change in elevation over time from this video. So pay attention to it.